No bold detailing, honor and integrity. Call or text 585-993-1636.
Topping our news, car companies could be off the hook for higher tariffs for up to 6 months. CNBC is learning that from three sources that the Trump administration is planning the delay for the automotive sector. The report stirred up a rally in General Motors and in Ford. The interim boss of the FAA admits to lawmakers Boeing should have better explained its automated flight control system in the 737 MAX to pilots. The FAA expects Boeing will submit a software fix soon, giving a lift to that stock. Retail sales fell last month. The Commerce Department reports a drop of 0.2%. It's the second slip in 3 months and also a sign Americans are using more caution when spending money. The FCC is out with a proposal to limit those annoying robocalls. The FCC wants to give phone companies the ability to use technology that would block those calls by default. Americans received 26 billion robocalls last year.